What's up, guys? This is my whatever video ever made on YouTube. But please like and subscribe and comment down below if you like this video. So today we're going to be playing Red Dead Redemption 2, Part 5. Now we're going to do some bounty work.
I've been in Valentine so long, I just don't see myself anywhere else.
At Sylvia's Saloon back in 76.
Just a lot of bunk, Mayors. Just a lot of bunk.
It's not bunk, Mr. Calloway, sir. It's history.
Mention history. Not in Dustin. The dead got off lucky, the living gotta keep suffering. Same
as your friend there.
Put that in your fucking book, Pedro.
This is Jim Boy Calloway. The Jim Boy Calloway.
Who?
The gunslinger. Fastest left-handed draw that ever drew breath. He once killed 14 men in a fight at Uzi Hollow.
What are you waiting for?
How do you mean?
Well, I reckon right now, kill him yourself.
I don't want to kill him. I want to deify him. He's a god. I'm trying to write his biography.
And how's that going?
I think I'd prefer the duel. Either I'd kill him and be able to be Baltimore's finest ever gunslinger, or he'd kill me, and I could be set free from ever having to speak to him again.
Well, you're starting to understand something very important.
What's that?
The joys of gunslinging. Win-win, freedom or glory.
That's brilliant. I'm going to write that down, if I may.
Be my guest.
What's your name?
I don't have a name.
But you are a gunslinger.
Not really. Folks who need shooting, I'll try and shoot in the back. All that other stuff is, well, bunk.
But you fought duels.
Once upon a time,
man. And you ain't interested in fame?
Ah, I don't think so.
Strange. But you like fortune?
I mean money, sure.
Okay. And forgive me, mister, if I seem a little desperate. I am a little desperate. This book, I gotta make a thing of it. And, well, there's a whole list of gunfights. Legends, every last one. Emmett Granger, Flaco Hernandez, Billy Midnight, Black Bell. Maybe you can go and speak to them. Ask them about Calloway. Any of them get uppity, shoot them. I can't believe I just said that.
You want me to go and fight?
All right, just checking to see if the recording was good.
Ask if he was the greatest. Shoot him?
That sounds a lot worse than it did in my head.
What you pay?
A lot. Half the proceeds of the book, if you help me get it written.
See what I can do.
Oh, get photos.
Okay.
And there are notes on the back of those portraits that should lead you to them.
See what I can find out.
I imagine we'll be stuck here upon your return. Here are some other flophouses.
Alrighty guys, we're gonna rob something. I know a secret that I've saw from another YouTuber. Right over here. You guys could do this if you want to.
What do you want? This is private. Get off.
Alrighty guys, get ready. Get ready guys. Sorry about that guys. This is where we're gonna wrap this up.
Howdy, Mark. First time?
Now I can't even do it again. Well, they were old Driscolls, so they were bad people anyway, so I don't care that I killed them. Yeah. Now I'm gonna go do a bounty now.
And reprobates like flies. I'm not failing to pass quick judgment. But I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a cynic to catch a cynic. You bring me what I need, I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
I want you to know what that boy's going on over there.
He's a low-down huckster. And poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Hansburg. You're more demanding the rickets better than pulling the trigger. Get some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
The feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in?
Money's good.
I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he with it get compensated before he swings. I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it.
Alrighty, guys. Let's do some bounty work. Take some people inside of the jailhouse. Sorry guys for running in those bushes.
Benedict Albright?
Oh, sir?
Huh. Kinda looking like him. I was told he'd be up here.
No what?
Go!
I'm a medical man, a healer. Touch the big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
What? Who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Hey, you need more?
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Caldor was,
Sure. What do you want?
Yeah. Oh, there's been some terrible mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner. Good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. I'm sure. How much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you.
Madam, please, remember what I told you.
For what? But I knew this fucking house was going to lose it. All these years, I've had to talk to
you. Yes, $50. Let's go.
After three years, nothing happened. After 3 years,
tell me about that, please. How do you want it to be? Well, I love you. You don't love anyone. Not me, not your wife, no one.
Oh, you're impossible.
Impossible? Really? I've wasted years on you, and I'm impossible.
And you're married, too. You can be impossible.
Impossible. You are a sad little small-town, self-important rat of a man. You know that? A rat. A rat who thinks he's a cat. That's your problem. Go to hell.
I'm sorry about that, guys. I'm sorry about that, guys.
Wandering around here, friend.
Old Driscoll's.
Not a thing happens around here without my Driscoll saying so. Understand me?
Chris shouldn't rile me. Ain't wise.
That's it!
I ain't cleaned myself in
Guys, you just watch this if you want.
I can't.
Boy. Whoa, hold your horses there. It seems the cat has got our friend here's tongue. I was thinking Mr. Williamson could have a word.
I'm sure he's
talk boy, I told
Tuesday.
You, mister. I told all he is. I don't know nothing. Yeah. And there ain't no friends of mine. I just ridden with them for a while.
Oh, shit. You see, we heard that part, so how about you tell the truth?
That's what you want me to do.
Hurt him, so the next time he opens his mouth, it is to tell us what is going on.
Who am I kidding? One of O'Driscoll's boys couldn't open his mouth, but he'd tell a lie. Screw it. Let's just have some fun. Gail, here.
Yeah? Where's he going? Where's he going?
Oh, don't worry. You're all involved. Don't worry. He's going to cause you trouble. You know, in Imperial Rome, eunuchs was among the happiest and most loyal of courtiers.
No, you kiss me, right?
Of course.
You sick bastard! Oh, what do you want from me?
Well, you are going to talk. The only question is now.
We'll get a better house.
We got these little fellas all.
Okay, okay.